But first, we have the full lineup for the PlayStation Classic, which is that was released this week. The PlayStation Classic is coming in December, just about a month away. Everyone get a chance to check out this game lineup.
I really like that you put together the IGN average review score for all these, which we couldn't do for the NES Classic.
They're too old,
They're too old. Yeah. IGN hasn't been around quite that long.
Yeah, yeah. To clarify, I didn't put that together. Someone in the comments did,
I
just retweeted them. But yeah, it was like all 20 games is like an average of 7.8.
7.8.
Yeah. Which maybe is a little low for a game lineup that's supposed to represent this console's lineup.
I mean, I saw universal backlash about this list. Nobody likes it.
Nobody likes it.
I think there are like titles that people like, but overall, as a selection that's supposed to be representative of like the PlayStation's first foray into games or whatever, seems like it's a weird amalgamation of choices, the like reception that I've heard.
The value proposition on this one is a little trickier, I think.
$100.
Yeah,
20 games.
Fewer games than the SNES Classic or NES Classic. So,
but they're bigger games, that's for sure.
That's
to some people, I guess. It's all era specific, right? For me, like NES Classic specifically was the one that just went right to my heart.
Yeah.
Whereas PS Classic, not quite as much for me personally.
I guess it was easier because you have a bunch of titles that are just like, you know, they're like Activision doesn't hold the licenses for some of them, or like there's music licensing issues. There are remasters happening, like with Spyro and Crash Bandicoot, so you can't include those on the list. So there's a lot of like caveats, I guess, that make it a little bit more of a complicated list to choose from.
That is just a small taste of all the fun we have in store for you on this episode of GameScoop. For the full episode, get your cute little tush over to youtube.com/GameScoop and be sure to subscribe.